Okay, so in injury prevention as a concept or a goal, this is what we're all about at this particular course, is trying to prevent injuries before they happen, because we spend a lot of time and energy and resources on our research around surgery and perfecting our surgical skills and the mechanical environment for healing and the biologic environment for healing. But really, the best thing we can do is probably prevent these injuries from happening in the first place. So this meeting here and what we are spending more and more time on now in our organization is trying to prevent injuries before they even come to the operating room. Yeah, injury prevention is for sure a tangible goal. We'll never prevent all of them, but first we really have to identify how injuries happen. And that's the first step. And then the second step would be to identify some mechanisms or methodology with which to try to prevent the preventable ones, because there are some that are probably inherently preventable and some that aren't. And so we try to kind of cone down on the ones that we think we might prevent or at least minimize. So I'm a team physician for the U.S. ski team, and I work with skiers and snowboarders. I'm in charge of the medical management for the U.S. snowboard team. I've worked at multiple Olympic Games and World Cups and World Championships, and spend a lot of time in the field with these athletes. And so we have initiated a program here of injury prevention. And really, it's not so much to the prevention level yet. We're in injury identification. We're trying to identify how these injuries occur. So specifically in snowboarding, we're looking at some of the mechanics and kinematics or movement patterns throughout the knee, because we see quite a few knee injuries in our elite level snowboarders, and we're trying to identify a way to study the knee in the field on snow so that we can then identify the injury patterns and hopefully prevent them in the future. Well, I'll be speaking at the meeting in regards to the research that we've done on identifying injury patterns on snow. And so this is specifically about using high-end motion analysis and motion capture data in order to identify loads and stresses primarily around the knee joint. And the goal is to share this with the audience and hopefully collaborate in the future to make our research even better. Absolutely. I think there is a path to injury prevention, and we can continually get better. Again, we'll never eliminate all of the injuries that are occurring, but if we can eliminate a large percentage of them, then, you know, that's one less kid that lost a season or one more athlete that's going to be able to make it to the Olympic Games instead of sitting it out with a pair of crutches. So I do think we can make progress with this agenda.